Tauzemup TV live, motherfucker!
Fuck. Just pulled up. Just put off the hangmans. Cut the last bit of wheat. Up from Johnny Buck. What's up, too?
Back to
freedom.
Back to freedom, my God.
You are my Lord.
Save me. Save me. Save my baby.
Bro, it's still hot there.
Yeah, she only just got up.
I got it on the way here.
Island donut.
Fresh air to him. These poor other people.
Steak and mushroom sauce too.
These poor people.
Steak, mushroom sauce, chocolate, minus him.
Oh, yeah, it's
minus. And rice.
Gotta feed him.
80.8 kilograms.
That's a lot to eat.
Mark, where'd you get it from?
Tom's Kitchen.
Tom's Kitchen.
What is that?
Tom's Kitchen.
Not stiff the moldy, that's what it is, isn't it? They'll stack.
Because he did, man. Real well.
Thank you, thank you.
My dietitian approved.
I want them an impact as well and get sponsored. Sam? Marley? Marley? This is why you get dizzy, bro. You're dribbling.
Yeah.
Yeah, so fight day, the bros just turned up. Brother from Bad Temper, dropped me off some gears, walk out in tonight.
Oh, nice.
We on?
On.
Yeah, I went and seen Grandma. Oh, what's that, Mum?
I said you're a good boy.
Oh, thanks, Mum. Bad Temper just dropped off some gears. Tough. Bro. If you like urban wear, this guy is the man. Look, Tauzemup. Tauzemup.
Oh, did I like
Tauzemup? Tauzemup!
This, but it looked too funny. So I was like, oh, brother, make it a black belt. I don't even have a black belt.
Oh,
but
not bad.
Let me get a black belt.
Oh, yeah, that's cool, though. Oh, don't get me. I didn't even make the cut anyway. Look at me, fucking. Is that the brother?
Is that you, Maui?
Is that you, Maui? Oh, my wee wee.
Oh, that's me.
Moon and coconuts. Is that Waiata? Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah.
Right, don't let it go to your braids. I mean, your head.
Yo, so just pull up at the school. I'm going to drop off the Bad Temper gears to the boys. They don't know we're coming. It's Mufti D, so. Yeah. We on. Hello, I'm just here to see Marley quickly.
Sure. Alright, so we're up to Marley's Medicine number 4.
Can you grab Nelly?
Yeah.
Hi, Miles.
Hi.
You good?
Yeah.
Hi, Nell.
Put it on.
You don't want to wear them today?
Yeah.
Alright, now we're heading out to Mangere to see Keza, the stonecutter joblin. He has the last day of his puhoro to be done. We'll go check that out, give the bro a tautoko, a bit of aroha, a bit of manaaki tanga, whanaunga tanga on his last day of mahi. Moody or my brother.
I was like, that was pretty good because Aaron might do a haka.
I record. Hire a haka. Hire a haka.
GoPro.
I record, but I do a POV from my side. And then you just be in the background.
Jumping in, though. What? There's a pool? Are we at the right place?
Alright.
Jeff, we are. We better start doing some tats stuff.
Well, there's a camera.
Holy. Oh, it's a
tough.
Just that edge. In the back. Oh, cool. Whoa. Oh, the old fantail just come at me and now it's gone inside. Oh, he's chasing his mate around. I was saying, oh, it's cool. My old man just rang me. Me and my old man don't talk a lot. But yeah, hard man from the far north. Love that fella. We don't always get along, but fuck, I love that fella, bro. And yeah, just got a phone call from him. Lifted up my wairua. I feel, yeah, I'm ready. Just pulled up in the J-Dub Marriott. Bit of a bathroom. Bit of a single double bed. That's why we had to relax. This is actually a really comfortable bed. Holy fuck. Oh, this is so nice. What have I been sleeping on?
Well, it looks like Emma got us the bloody the old people special, because there's nothing but 60-year-olds here and they're all looking at me quite weirdly. I don't know why this young Maori fella is sitting in the same hotel room as them in the lobby here, which is really, very interesting. Most of them are foreigners, actually, like, seem genuinely afraid right now. Yet, I do what I always do and show them some whanaungatanga, some manaakitanga.
Bro, why am I the room service guy? I was like, I thought I was gonna eat in the restaurant. They fucking just gave me this, and he was like, oh yeah, didn't you want room service? And I looked at him, he like handed me the fucking, why am I doing it? And then there's like nothing but like 70-year-old people out there, and they're all looking at me really weird. I was like, what the fuck? I paid for my room just like you. It looks really good though.
Oh, man. Ah, you are all good, my brother. The MC from
Topol,
brother, supporting you.
The fucking MC from Topol, the man. Appreciate it, brother.
Yeah.
Nah, I miss the fuck around you. I turn up when I want to turn up.
Hey. It's because you're the fucking man. That's yeah. Why I'm a brother.
Much love, homie. Catch ya.
Ka kite anō.
Ka kite anō. Bro, so this dude just sent me this. This is fucking cool, bro. Fuck, check this out.
This morning, Cody Sione woke up on the wrong side of the bed. You understand me? He woke up on the wrong fucking day to pick a fight with the Tauzemup. Cody Sione is gonna take a trip into the jungle tonight. And one thing he does not know is that the Tauzemup is the fucking king of the jungle. You understand me? You are taking no prisoners tonight. You will have no mercy. He is not going to stand in the way of what you always knew you were going to be, and that is a UFC world champion.
That's cool. That's cool. I love it so much. Oh my god. Up to Andre.
You're beautiful, man. You're beautiful.
I'll bash anyone that touches you. Stefano's turned up. And we're here.
Change the vibration, man. Love and last while you're in your flow.
What's going on here?
Nate Dogg's here.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, this is the evidence.
Oh, evidence?
This is the all evidence. Right. This is the evidence.
Yeah, keep that away from me, eh?
With a trip, 260.6 kilograms. Here comes out of the Christchurch, New Zealand. Trained by Aaron Gordon, representing Strike Force. She's out. Round one, boxing.
It's my medic. Checking if I'm healthy.
The other medic.
Unfortunately, this isn't a mental health check. Because then I would probably fail. Room full of legends. But they be acting. What's your name? What's your size? As soon as he buy that wine, I just creep up from behind.
So I think it's a case of
who you be with. They go over there. They go over there. See, they go over there. See, they go over there.
Yeah. 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 I said I feel invisible. They like, Poppy, what you getting to? I pop a burger retarded. Wait. Yeah. 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 Woo. Woo. Yeah. 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 I said, I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep doing. It's 85 just to walk through. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm off this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch. I give her this percolated dick. I show her this percolated tricks. Possible, they know who in the city. Possible, nigga, you can ask Diddy. Possible, what's up a city of TD? Possible, going 50 for 50. I pop a perk of retorted, then shoot up the party, then change the artillery. Energy, I'm giving nothing but energy. I give a perky and Hennessy. I give two shots to the enemy. Hope you remember me. What the fuck a nigga telling me? I swear 250 on my.